Hey everyone, Kristina here. I just wanted to do a really quick video on opening and printing and cutting the print and cut digital files from the greeting farm. I am using Silhoutte Studio. This is the designer edition, but as far as I can tell, if you use the free version, you can also do everything that I'm going to do here. So the first thing you do is open your program. Well, actually, the first thing you'll do is download the kit from thegreetingfarm.com, and then you're going to open up your Silhoutte Studio and open up the files. So I'm going to come here to the open icon and I'll just click on that. And I already have my, let's see, the summertime kit is right here. So here is everything in the kit. I'm going to go ahead and go to the studio folder, and that's where I'm going to get these three studio files that will open in Silhoutte Studio. So I'm going to open up the first one and you can see exactly what it looks like. It's set up on an 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper, and everything's already sized and positioned correctly for you to just print and cut. There's no adjustments or anything like that. So the first thing you do is come up to the print icon where it says send to printer and click on that. And I'm not going to send this right now, but what I would do is go ahead and change the print settings, make sure it's set to like a really nice paper. I printed out my print and cuts on Nina Solar White and it worked really, really well. So I would select presentation paper mat. It really just depends on what type of printer you have, what your settings will be here. But these are the ones that I chose, and I picked photo as well. And then I would hit print. So the images are I'll print out on your paper, and then you're going to put the paper on your cutting mat directly like in the top corner how it's shown here. So I used a 12 by 12 mat, so I put my 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper up in that top corner and I fed it into the machine. I'm gonna load it into the machine, and then I'd come up here to this button up here that says send to Silhoutte. I'll hit that right here. So it's saying it can't connect, so I don't have my Cameo on right now, but that's okay. Yours will be connected and you'd hit start. And immediately what it does is it feeds the mat into the machine, and the little optical, I don't know what it's called, the little optical guy on the cutting mechanism looks for these indicated things that are printed on your piece of paper. And once it finds those, it knows exactly where your paper is on the map. And it seems almost magical to me, but then it just starts cutting and it cuts exactly around all of those shapes that are printed out. It's pretty neat. So you can go ahead and cut all those out. I wanted to show you that you can actually open up all the elements. So they have two other full sheets of print and cuts. Here's one right here. And I'll open up the third one. And there's lots of really fun images. But then there's also all of the digi stamps. So you've got Anya and you've got Ian or Ian. I'm not sure how they pronounce it. But you can open them as just JPEGs or PNGs like a usual digital stamp and print them out from Word or any other word processing program that you have. So you don't necessarily have to have a Silhoutte to use these. You can still open them. But if you want to use that cut feature, that's when you need your Silhoutte. So I'm going to open up Anya, the studio file, and you'll see that she's on here four times, which I think is fantastic. Now, you'd print these out, and ideally what you would do is print them out, color them, and then cut them out. I think that's probably the easiest way to do it. I did it a little bit backwards in my example today where I printed, cut them, and then colored it. You could definitely do it that way, but I think it'd probably be easier to color them when you have the full sheet of paper. So anyway, there's that one right there, and then you can also open the other one, the little boy. I think so cute, his little swim trunks. And then they have all the individual pieces as well. So you've got all the JPEGs of all the elements, and you've got PDFs if you don't want to open them up, you know, and print them out and cut them out or whatever. There's lots of different options that they include in the kit. So it's a really great value. So if you guys will go over to the Greeting Farm, check that out. They have two other digital print and cut kits right now. And thanks so much for watching.